What's going on, guys? This is Exotic Gaming here, and thank you for clicking on this video. Today we're back with a bit of a different Call of Duty Mobile video because this is going to be no script. It's just going to be a casual, laid-back video where I talk about gun game, how I've gotten to love gun game, and why I think they should bring this back to Call of Duty Mobile because it is my favorite game mode in this game and pretty much any other video game that has guns, of course, that I've played in the past. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. It's a very casual video. Again, I have no script, so I'm kind of just saying what comes to my mind. If you do enjoy this video and you like the background gameplay, I would greatly appreciate it if you left a like rating down below. And recently, a couple of weeks ago, I found out that over 80% of the people that watch my Call of Duty Mobile videos aren't subscribed to my channel. All I ask is you give my channel the time of day. Hit that subscribe button if you play Call of Duty Mobile and you like watching Call of Duty content on YouTube. You can unsubscribe the second you see something you don't like on my channel. Just hit the button. It's a simple press and it really helps me out a lot. Thank you so much. And yeah, I guess with that being said, we can jump into this video. So let's talk about the overall origins of how I've gotten to love Call of Duty gun game and gun game in generally so much. I can kind of trace it all the way back to like 2015, 2016. I don't remember which thing came first, but I think this was the first time I really started to like gun game. There was a YouTuber that I used to watch all the time back then, and his name was Merc Music. I am sure if you're a Call of Duty player, you know who this guy is. He still posts videos and he's still a very popular YouTuber. I just haven't watched a lot of his videos recently. I used to watch him the most back in like 2015, 2016, times like that. And back then, he used to post videos on gun game in various different Call of Duty games. I don't remember which ones it was back then, maybe like Black Ops 2, you know, Infinite Warfare, stuff like that. I'm not really sure which one was around back then, but I never had those games, but I still watched his videos because he had the best reactions ever to him using a knife and everybody else trying their hardest to win. You'd have these little 10-year-olds that are sitting there probably with a Mountain Dew in one hand and a bag of chips in the other, and then he sits there and he just uses a knife the whole gun game. Of course he loses, but he just knifes these kids to try to set them back, and then they would get all mad rage, and it was the funniest thing ever. You really should check out some of his videos because it's awesome. They're really, really funny videos if you play Call of Duty and you've played some of those games in the past. So yeah, ever since then, I've really started to think of gun game as that perfect game mode to get good content. And even though I didn't have those games before and I didn't even play Call of Duty for my channel, I thought, hey, maybe in the future it could be a cool thing. And then I started to play some games that were kind of similar to Call of Duty for mobile devices that happened to have gun game as well. Two very, very memorable games to me that I used to play on my channel were Modern Combat 5 Blackout and then Bullet Force. I'm almost positive Modern Combat 5 had gun game. Please forgive me if I'm wrong, but I always remember right now that Modern Combat 5 was one of those very first games that had a gun game and I really started getting into it. It's a fantastic mobile game, and I'm sure a lot of you guys have either heard of it or still play it right now to this very day. Fantastic graphics. It was really in a league of its own back when it first was released, and I loved it, and I used to make content on that, and Bullet Force was the same way. You probably still play that game, for all I know, and if you do, that's fantastic. I probably should go back into that game and make more content on it because I really do enjoy that game, and I would make amazing gun game content on Bullet Force. I mean, I'm gonna put some screenshots of thumbnails up right now. I mean, look at this. I'm getting like, I don't know, 30 something to 1 KD ratio in gun game, and it's just awesome, man. I was doing really, really well, and I started to realize that gun game was kind of like that game mode that I was good at. And I was really, really good at that game mode compared to some of the other ones. Like Free For All, I kind of sucked at. TDM, kind of sucked at. Battle Royale later on, I still suck at. Don't ask me how I'm making tips and tricks videos. I still kind of suck at Battle Royale compared to some of the other game modes. And now, in 2019, with gun game finally coming to Call of Duty Mobile a couple of weeks ago, I was very, very excited. I mean, even before that, I was making content on Pixel Gun 3D trying to make my own version of Gun Game. I liked Gun Game so much, they didn't have that game mode in that game, that I would make my own versions of it. In Pixel Gun 3D, if you've never played that game before, you have 6 different weapons in your loadouts: primary, backup, melee, special sniper, and heavy. And, like, your primaries are going to be your standard assault rifle, stuff like that. I would do, like, primary gun game challenge, and then I would use every single primary weapon, getting a kill with every single one. Just recently, I posted a video called Black Gun Game Challenge in Pixel Gun 3D, where I got a single kill with every single black colored weapon in the game. So I love Gun Game. I'll even do Gun Game in games that don't have Gun Game. And so, Call of Duty Mobile has it, and it's fantastic. Now, I don't know why they took it out. I'm not exactly sure. I know it was a limited time mode, but I really think they should try to bring it back as a permanent game mode. And maybe they will. Maybe it's going to be in a periodic time of rotation every once in a while. And, you know, I am pre-recording this video on November 30th. So at the time that I am recording this, it's not there. Maybe at the time that I am posting this, it's going to come back. I don't really know. But the reason why Gun Game is so fantastic as a game mode is it allows you to learn every single weapon. And that is key when you're playing games like Call of Duty Mobile. You might remember on the video that I did post today, November 30th, 2019, where I talked about one of the tips that the game doesn't tell you is you need to use every single weapon that you own in this game to be good at this game. You cannot use one single weapon the entire time. And once you're good with that single weapon, say you're good at Call of Duty Mobile. It doesn't work like that. You can't use an RPD every single match all the time and then go to your friends and say, hey, I'm a really good Call of Duty Mobile player. I mean, my KD ratio is 6-1. You're just using the RPG. It doesn't work like that. You need to know how to use every single weapon in this game, right down to the pistols. And if you can do well with all of those, then you can finally say you're a good Call of Duty Mobile player. I'm not even at that point yet. The weapons that I struggle with are the snipers in this game. I don't know if I'm ever going to be very, very good at those. I might never. But I do try, and Gun Game was that perfect game mode that allowed me to try using those weapons. Because in Gun Game, the basis of it is you start off with a regular assault rifle. You get a kill with it, and then you go to the next one. You get a kill with it, then you go to a sniper. You get a kill with the sniper, you go to a pistol to a rocket launcher, and you got to test out every single weapon in this game, and that was fantastic. I mean, it's really cool, especially if you don't own all of the weapons in this game. It allows you to see how all of them work, and that is why Gun Game is such a fantastic game mode in my eyes. Do I think they're gonna bring it back? I think so. Maybe at the time that I am posting this, it will be back. And all I ask is for them to make this a permanent game mode, because if it does become a permanent game mode, a lot of people are going to jump into it, and a lot of people are going to get a lot better at this game very, very quickly. Because that's pretty much the ultimate tip, right? There are two ultimate tips for games, any game, and it doesn't apply to just Call of Duty Mobile. You need to know how every single map works, and then you need to know how every single weapon works, okay? You can go try all the different secret locations that exist in this game, but if you don't know how the weapons work and you don't know how the maps are designed, then you're not going to do well. Gun Game is that perfect solution for that, and that is why I love Gun Game so much. Now, I kind of want to ask if you guys have seen some of Merc Music's videos. If you do, and maybe you still subscribe to him and watch his channel, is that something that you might want to see me do in the future? Maybe if Gun Game doesn't come back, maybe is there a way that you would like me to do some type of content where I get reactions from little kids while they're playing this game? It could be pretty funny. It would take a lot of effort in editing a type of video like that, but I would like to know if you guys would like to see some type of video like that. It could be very different from what I generally post on my channel, where I generally just do tips and tricks videos, you know, secret locations, other stuff like that. I would like to hear your opinion. I could even go into a different Call of Duty game called Call of Duty Online, very similar to Merc Music, where I get the reactions of Chinese players in a Chinese version of Call of Duty. I own that, and I also speak a little bit of Chinese, but it is at a point where I can kind of get along with people and understand them a little bit, and then I could mess around with them, and I think it could be pretty funny. So let me know down below if that's something you would like to see. And that pretty much wraps things up for this video. I just wanted to explain why Gun Game is such a special game mode to me, why I think they should bring it back to this game, because it is probably one of the most skill-based game modes in Call of Duty Mobile, with the possible exception of Battle Royale, because that's, I mean, completely on another league of its own. However, some people really hate Battle Royale, and I don't think there's anybody that really hates Gun Game. I mean, it's basically free-for-all. I don't know of a single person who doesn't like free-for-all, but you get to use every single weapon. That's really cool. If you don't like that, I don't really know what you're talking about, because you might not actually be the type of person that really likes a shooting game. So, yes, Activision, whoever the heck is actually there designing different game modes and stuff like that, bring Gun Game back. That's all I ask. It will make this game 1,000 times better than it already is. And that's pretty impressive, considering how amazing this game already is. But yeah, that's basically it. I really hope you all did enjoy this video. I actually am surprised I did that well commentating without messing up, without a script. That's pretty impressive. I think doing YouTube commentaries for so many years has really helped with how I speak, and I don't know, maybe I could do like a public type of speaking career in the future. That would be interesting. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like if you guys did find this enjoyable and you like the background gameplay. Subscribe to my channel for future Call of Duty Mobile contents. There's going to be a video coming out in just a few days, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. Aww.